Here in Iowa, 29% of the nearly 4,000 positive cases are from workers at manufacturing facilities. That's according to Iowa Governor Kim Reynolds. Healthcare workers and those working at long-term care facilities make up another large chunk of cases in the state.